Channel. Today we will be doing GPSS world. As you can see on the screen, I have coded a few things. I will be explaining the code and then also showing the report. I have already made this file to make a new file. You have to go to file and press new or control N to open an existing file, control O. My file is already open. Let us quickly jump to the code, what the code is. Bed store. So what we are doing over here is a hospital simulation. We are taking an example that we are doing COVID tests in our hospital, and we have X number of bed, X number of doctors, X number of staff that can handle COVID labs, etc. Based on that, we have tried to remove some simulations. Please let's now let look into the code. Starting with the bed storage, limited resources, basically that is code lab, doctors, staff, etc. How we are going to manage them, what is the average time, and all those reports also we will be going through. Let us first begin with the code. As you can see, we have bed storage is 50. We can also increase it or decrease it. Example, if you take 150 beds, generate 10.2. That is, we are assuming that every patient will be coming in every 10 minutes. Plus minus 2, that is standard deviation. It is not necessary. If I am keeping 10, that means it will come in 10. It can either come in 8 minutes or in 12 minutes also. Advance 1 means that once the patient is in, before meeting with the doctor or going to the COVID lab, you take either 1 minute here or there. So 1 minute is spent for that. Doctor, COVID lab, and the department is in the queue. It will take at least 5 minutes plus minus 2 standard deviation for getting into the COVID lab. It will take 5 minutes for the doctor in the COVID lab to take the results, to take the tests in the COVID lab. Once that is done, he or she is out of the COVID lab where the tests are done. Then what is to be done is it will again take a minute or so to find the staff, get a bed and all those things. For that we have taken 20 minutes. That is once the person, so for that we have taken 1 minute, the 1 minute here and there to find a bed or a staff and all those things. A person will get a bed for 20 minutes plus minus 5 standard deviation. Then it will either take 15 or 25 minutes to take for the results to come of the test. Once the results are in, positive or negative, the person has to leave that bed and move on to the next department. And this way, the process 1 will terminate for one of this. This one for one of this patients. Similarly, we are doing this for 24 hours. 24 hours. We have written here in minutes, that is 1140 minutes. So basically this start 1 is a for loop that will be continuously running, or it will be run, so it will be run only one time, but it will run, be keep on running for 24 hours and so. And yeah, so that is basically the code. Now let me quickly go through the report of what has been the output. So the for getting this GPSS world simulation report, what you simply have to do is go on command. On command, click create a simulation, and this is what you will find in front of you. So let me just give you an example. So, I will just quickly make you run through this report so it will be easy for you to understand. The start time will be 0, the end time will be 24 hours, that is 1440 minutes. In 1440 minutes, we have seen 144 people. So here I had changed the bed to 150. That is why there are no people. There are only 2 people in the. Let me take a smaller example. It will be easier to understand. So what we did over here is we don't do 150. Let us do 50 as the number of beds we have. As I told, we'll do command, we'll create simulation, and we'll get the results. We have once again start time is 0, end time is 1140 minutes. We in 1140 minutes. get approximately 142 customers, out of which 143 are addressed, 49 have bought their beds, 94 are still in the queue at the end of the 24 hours. Facility COVID bed, that is, there are 143 people to whom which we could address in these 24 hours. The average time is 5 minutes. Now you might think that why 5 minutes? If we calculated it, then the number of patients that we could address should be more. But if you remember in the code, I have written 10 minutes, and every 10 minutes a new patient comes. So there some time gets wasted. One avail is, one is balance. Coming to the doctors, we have one doctor. He can totally address for 143 people, out of which 47 he has already addressed, 94 are pending. Hence the average time is 30.29, and average time is 305 minutes, let us consider, and average count is 30 approximately. The storage bed, we have capacity of 50, one is remaining, that is 49 were in use. Always entries for total 98, avail again one was. So basically we need 40, approximately 41 beds, that is the average count, and utility is around 0.816. So that is from this report. It is very easy, it is a very small example. This is for a beginner level GPSS. If you want to learn more, please let me know. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. I'm ending this video. Thank you.